All the glaciers start melting a bit faster than usual. It often overflows the glacier rivers, especially this one. The water here can sometimes rise and flow into the town itself, often closing the bridge up ahead.